my name is PJ Abgira, and today we're back with another video. Today we're gonna be making fingerprint flowers. So this is how it looks like. We're just gonna do one and not two. So what you'll need is a Sharpie or texture that is black. You'll need baby wipes, because when you use your finger to dip in, you'll need to like make it away so that you can put the next color and the next color and the next color. And of course you'll need paint. So first, take your paint out and then choose, and then take a wiper out. And then you get to choose whatever color you want to do. But before we do that, we're gonna draw the root and the stem and stuff. So let's do that. And you don't wanna do it too near, if not like you can't really like do it properly. So yeah. So you kind of want to spread them around like this. And then now you want to put dots in them. Just little dots. So I'm just gonna pick a random color like this green. You might want to put some water in them if they're not watery, because these paints have been like nearly 9 years old, so they will be kind of dried up, but except for some. So just dip it in there like that, and then use the wiper to clean your finger, and then you do the same. This is very easy to make. You can give this to anyone. This is meant to be done in spring, because this is kind of like a spring activity that you can do. You may get a little bit dirty like this, but it's alright. You can clean it with the water later. If you're an arty person, you may want to check out how to make this. And it's very creative. Like, see, you get to do different colors if you want to, or you can like say if you want to do a pattern, you could do like red, orange, and then yellow, so that they could kind of like blend out. And you need to use a cardboard so that you don't make any mess. Like, these dots came from the texture or the Sharpie. As you can see, the wiper is starting to get dirty. When you're done, you may want to like probably put it in an envelope and give it to someone that you like, or just do anything with it. I am almost finished, and this is looking very perfect. How colorful is this? And finally, finally, the last one. And then you've got it. Your own fingerprint flower. What you can do is write your name. And probably like stick it on your wall, or as I already said, you can give it to someone. And to me, it just looks super colorful. And also the wiper looks super colorful too. So I hope you enjoyed my video. Please subscribe, hit the like button, and comment down below. Bye!